Save on a big purchase or whatever you might need this weekend. No sales tax. Massachusetts stores are expected to be busy this weekend for the annual tax-free weekend in the Bay State. Sales are predicted to exceed $500 million as shoppers take advantage of the 6.25% tax being dropped on purchases up to $2,500. Now, Rhode Island isn't being left out either. A lot of stores, retailers are offering sales to compete with this with their Massachusetts counterparts.